Samaritan Swati's Craft. Hello friends, welcome to our channel. If you like this video, please give a like and share it with your friends and family. And subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon near the subscribe button and click the option called all so that you can get the notification of all our videos. So I have drawn a heart in the paper, two hearts actually, and they are of different sizes. One is somewhat bigger and one is smaller. Then trace it out in a cardboard and cut them off. So now I have taken the newspaper, so tear it randomly, then start rolling it. Now I am pasting the rolled paper balls in the cardboard using Fevicol. And repeat the same process to cover the heart completely. So this is the outlook. As you can see, the heart is somewhat bulged out, and that is why we paste the newspapers. So we can repeat the process for another heart also. Let it dry for 10 minutes. So now I have taken the paper mache. Let me tell you how to make this paper mache in short. Just cut the newspapers into small pieces and soak them in water for a night, and then grind it in a mixer. So you will get this paper mache. Now I am pasting the paper mache on the heart using Fevicol. You can paste this paper mache all over the heart, but now I am pasting only on its edges. So I have pasted in one heart and in another heart also. So let it dry for a day. Now take a cup, and I have taken plaster of Paris. Take a sieve so that there will be no lumps in the plaster of Paris. Then add a small amount of water. Then mix it using an ice cream stick. The mixture has become dilute, so I'm adding some more plaster of Paris now. So this is the correct consistency. And now our paste is ready. So let us apply it in the heart. I'm just covering the heart completely with the plaster of Paris mixture. So repeat the same process for another heart and let it dry for a day. So this is the next day. Let us smoothen it using the salt paper. And now it is smoother. Let us paint it now. So while you are painting, try using acrylic colors. So I used poster colors first, which was not satisfied, so that I am painting it again using the acrylic colors. This gives a good finishing for your paintings. After painting, let it dry for 10 minutes. So now I have taken a waste plastic cover and also a box for measurement. So cut the paper as per your measurements. Now take a bowl and make the plaster of Paris mixture by mixing plaster of Paris and water. As you can see, the mixture is more dilute than our previous mixture. Now keep the cut plastic cover into the bowl. And pour the mixture into the paper. If you feel the mixture is very dilute, then you can add some amount of plaster of Paris. Then keep the hearts into the mixture and hold it for some time so that it will not fall. Let it dry for a day. So after a day, you can remove the plastic cover. Just make sure the plaster of Paris is completely dry so that it will not break. Just take it out carefully and remove the dust particles. Now let us smoothen it using the salt paper such that there are no sharp edges. Now I am going to paint it black. So for the glittering finish, I have added golden color powder. If you don't have golden color powder, then you can use metallic black color. Applied varnish to make it shiny and to make it water resistant. Before applying varnish, just make sure the paint is completely dried. So now I have taken a chart paper and I made a circle using the bangle. Let us cut it. And I have written happy birthday. So you can write your wishes on that paper. And our amazing gift is ready now. So you can present it to your loved ones. So I have made it for my friend for her birthday. So if you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. Keep supporting us. Thank you.